It's time. It's time. I heard a rumor on the internets that this might be happening today, and it is happening today. Sonic's back, baby. The Hedgehog got jealous. He saw me making all those videos about Scooby-Doo, and he's like, don't forget about me, Andre. And I was like, all right, Sonic, I can't forget about you. And oh my gosh, I have not seen it yet, but there is a new trailer out for Sonic the Hedgehog, February 14th, 2020. And a new poster is also dropped, and this is going to be the first time that we see Sonic in his brand new design since all the animators had to work so hard. Bless you, animators. I know you had to work hard. I love you, because I'm already looking at this poster, and I'm like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So there's the poster. There's the poster, baby. Woo! Already looking good. Look at Sonic. Sonic is looking sweet. Look at Jim Carrey as Robotnik. I'm so down for this already, and I haven't even seen the trailer yet. So now it's time. My hat's falling off. They snatched my hat. All right, let's do this. Sonic trailer. Let's go.
I'm Sonic, a little ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package.
Oh, that's beautiful.
On my planet, people were always after my powers. So I came to yours. It gets a little lonely.
Read the flash.
But that's okay.
Oh my gosh.
I am living my best life on Earth.
Hilltop Road, nice.
Ow! At the Blitz, Sonic! At the Pitcher's Mound, also Sonic!
Oh, I love the music.
Ugh, I can't with that guy.
Oh, wow. Uh-oh.
Hiding out of my garage.
Super Sonic!
If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't.
Oh my gosh.
It's life or death. Super Sonic.
Good morning, my rural chum.
Mr. Dr. Robotnik.
I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is.
Wait,
oh my
don't
gosh.
Hurt him. Road trip. Woohoo!
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my God, stop the car right
what?
Now.
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some fun family road trip.
Eh, you're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though.
Nice.
Whatever this creature is,
I'm going to uncover the source of its power.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh boy. Oh boy. That's classic Jim Carrey. Ah!
I just thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk. Of course I want a latte. I love the way you make them!
We gotta lay low. Let me show you how it's done.
What's going on?
So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go.
I always want to do this. Nailed it!
Oh, I gotta say nailed it. It's like a requirement now.
How are you not dead?
I have no idea.
Oh! Give me a big fat!
That was an illegal laugh,
wow.
By the way.
Aw, this one is cute. Let's keep him.
Oh, come on!
You got car insurance, right?
Why
don't show too much. Don't show too much.
This silly little alien.
Good time.
He's my friend.
Let's go!
This is my
oh
power.
My gosh.
And I'm using
wow.
it to protect my friends.
Let's go!
Wow, dude.
So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about. Well, I don't see the appeal.
That is very gross. Let's go.
Wow. Okay. So much to unpack here. But, oh my gosh. Sonic, you look marvelous. You got some work done, and you did a good job. Oh my gosh. Sonic, hands down, looks adorable. He looks so cute. He looks so great. He's more classic design. Great job. Sonic looks tight. He looks really good. I still was interested to see what that teeth version was. You know, the teeth cut might still be out there. But man, good job with Sonic. I couldn't even speak because I was just in awe of just how fast they turned that around to make Sonic look so good. Just so well done. It's just so good. It's just so good. And then all the references in it, playing a little bit of the Green Hill Zone and that little mix there, playing Super Sonic. That's what I'm talking about. Like, that's a great song to pick. for this. Don't copyright claim me on that one, please. As far as the rest of the trailer goes, one, I get they want to be like, look, y'all, we really worked hard on this new Sonic. I appreciate it. You did show a lot. I'm hoping that's not all the scenes that Sonic is in the entire movie. But looked really good. The Robotnik stuff still looks the same. I figured that none of that was going to change. So I feel like that most of this movie was probably still what it was, what we saw in this trailer. That probably was most of it was already shot. But now with the new Sonic design in it, but man, wow. Really good job, and definitely a better look in this trailer overall. The look of Sonic is great. The trailer is more in line with what we can expect with this movie. Totally matches up, obviously, having him read the Flash comic and just everything about it. You know, just the references, the beginning part. Okay, I'm gonna break this down in another video, but for right now, let me just say, oh my gosh, this is great. This is good stuff. It looks like it's gonna be fun. It looks like it's gonna be good family fun, and that's all I wanted. And that's great. Good job. Better job with this. Better job with Sonic. I'm just so happy, man. I can't believe they did it. They did it, man. I don't know if I'm crying of happiness or of allergies, but either way, man, good job, Sonic. The boy is back. I can't wait. Valentine's Day. Who wants to be my Sonic Valentine? Let's go see this together. All right, I'm gonna make another video just breaking down the trailer, just my favorite parts of it, all that good stuff. So I'll do another video for that. But thank you for watching this. Make sure you subscribe. If you like what you see here, please subscribe. I love you like a play cousin. I'm Audi 5000. Man, hard work pays off, man. Oh my gosh, y'all did it. Seriously, animators, you guys are great. Love you for this. Awesome.